From an Interpol perspective, Operation Opsion has been a great success. Member countries are now more aware of the problem represented by food-related crime, and they are making efforts to effectively combat it. A wide range of substandard and fake food products have been identified and seized during the week of action, not only in Europe, but also in the other regions of the world. The private sector is working more closely with law enforcement, providing expertise and actionable intelligence. This is really the first step towards a more systematic and structured approach to fight against food-related crime.